My name is Mary Ellen Holt, and my mom is Stephanie Holt, and she always wears her mom's white apron with red spots and red frills when she cooks, but she says that she always wipes her hands on her butt when she's cooking. And for Christmas last year, she bought us our own aprons with our initials on them that I like to wear when I cook, but someday I would like to have that red and white apron to wear forever and ever and ever.